All right, we're recording here on Twitch. We're gonna kick off a free-for-all game. No rules, no restrictions. Just a good old-fashioned free-for-all. Good luck, gentlemen. Snip, snip, snapper six has joined Pottery Nation. Yeah, either random or whatever, your choice. Brianjali77 has joined Pottery Nation. Has joined Pottery Nation. Welcome to Pottery Nation. Hey, Brianne Jolie. That's a subscription. Holy cow. Thanks for the sub, man. Appreciate it. Thanks, Raz698. Appreciate that, man. I think you're, it's like my fifth one now. That's pretty cool. Brian Goley? Brian Goley77? Is that it? It's close. Taking a bunch of stupid risks in multiplayer. Only on the Mailfin channel here in Pottery Nation. Look at this guy though. Feeling kind of good about that. Let's see if we can do anything with that. Yeah, that's right. Took a risk. Didn't work out. So we're playing with medium speed today, so we got 60 seconds after someone ends their turn. Previously we were playing 30 seconds? I don't know, we'll see how that goes. Watch this, give me a boat. Oh. No boat. Get out of here. Gagnon 17 coming in. Well, got a confrontation here, so we're gonna have to. Well, a whole bunch of new followers suddenly. That's cool. Oops. Let me change the title real quick. There we go. We'll see how this goes. Am I drinking weed? No. Good, that's gonna do me over there. Oh, you jerk. Stole my horsey. I'm so angry.
Tradam Ibel stode kagan Impf.
Frosty is so concerned about the integrity of the game. You guys are going to ruin it for him, man. Nothing.
Oshuk, Jemaktiche, Itokchik. Shikwanis, Intok, Shikwanis, Kai, Itokchik. Drakufa Book Wagenstra Akfloba Tradam. Thank you.
I ain't scared. City victory, boys. Wow.
Eben stode. Ook wagensraven ga. Impf.
The warriors may not be able to take this. He might get creamed by this barbarian. Like four of them. Yeah, that might have been a mistake. Yeah, man. Don't really have any idea what to do right now. There's nothing, nothing that's really available will really work. Just need to get pottery. If I can only get it. So far away. what's up? I mean him. Sounds good. I will. I don't know what these guys are doing. it's not going that great. I was getting some heat from both sides and didn't really capitalize properly. Get the settler soon. Wow. The Arabs are gone. Crazy has arrived. A wild person. Thank you. Hey Oju, thanks for the follow, man. It's been okay. Just in time to watch me lose. Good timing. The Arabs got eliminated, so it's just the Chinese and the Aztecs right now. So we'll see what happens. Shall see.
Ebenstor. Ebenstor, den.
I'm just streaming a lot in general this week. We'll see. Perhaps. I plan to, but I don't know. May take a day off or two. Viagra. I don't take any Viagra, buddy. Schlieffluff. Thank you. Yeah, they're pretty bad. Russians aren't so good. Okay. All right. There you go.1500. Yeah, it's over. Indy is okay. They're kind of cool because you can run up to a resource and sit on it and instantly get resources from it. So, like, if you settle on iron, you'll actually get 10 production and you can rush a warrior. A lot of people don't know that. Why is this guy talking to me? Rush temples immediately. Yeah! Mongols in tier one. Plus one cavalry is not bad. It's just starting off is a nightmare with them. I almost feel like they should just start with horseback riding. I feel like it would be really appropriate. Got 17 ticks. Dude, look at that. It looks like a swastika. What the hell? Saying. It's so close. If only it was right here. Even going the right way. I did not do that on purpose. Oh. It's getting more excited. Oh, man. I'm going to make lemonade out of these lemons. Oh man, yeah, that's pretty damn funny. Is Sid Meier a Nazi? Why did he put this in the game? Sid Meier, the neo-Nazi. I'm about to get a great artist and flip every city. We'll see who's laughing then. It's even... I guess it would have to be black, technically, but red works, too. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, buddy. This thing's going crazy. What the hell is this? That's not as... That's... Yeah. Something else now. I don't know what the heck this is. Thank you. Uh-oh. Schliff, luff, luff. Yeah. I'm way too far behind at this point, so yeah. Saddle him. Gonna build a temple. Show them. Look at these guys sitting around. Just gonna take my cities and just sit there, huh? Yeah, I am. One city culture victory. This computer doing? What's going on, Dimitri? Wake up, you piece of crap. There you are. All right. 532 followers. Yeah, I don't know what these two jokers are doing. I guess they're expanding. Finally. Looks like the Chinese are expanding, finally. I like how they smudge these out in multiplayer. I got 9 tech. Per turn. Let me see here. What the hell? What do we have here?
Charger's pocket.
Get out of here. Kind of checking out the color settings here. There we go. Now it's perfect. See what we can do. Not a lot of resources right now. There's no walking. He's got a dude there. Post-Mortimer joining Pottery Nation. Man, that is funky. Thank you. Well, this could be fun. Nailed it. This dude has like no production here. He's gonna have to dump like all of his gold into that in order to keep it. He's selling like everything in his empire so that he can rush archers in that. Well, he must have pikemen running around. How is he defending with archers? Like, what the hell? Must have been some old units he had been. Oh, Aztecs have by far the most. It's like not even close. Yep, that's what happens when you lose your two best cities. And that horse totally got me. I mean, I had no idea he was there. That pretty much screwed me, any chance that I had. Are you guys seeing any jitteriness? Gotta love it. Alright, just making sure. I was looking at a second computer here. Wasn't sure if it was just my downstream or what. Thank you. That's right. What's up now? Hey, Lumpy. Welcome, man. Glad to have you aboard.
Even.
Okay. What the hell are you? Why you keep asking me what the hell tech I'm researching? I just told you. I guess I got yanked out of the menu. I wonder what happened on that side of the map. Yeah! What's up now, buddy? Yeah, well, I ran around a little bit. I don't know, that might have made it weirder.
Even store day.
Nose. I will mock you every step to my death. That's the only thing I can do right now is mock you. So that's all. That's what I'm gonna do. Wow! Nice rifleman. Wow! Way to go, buddy. Really killing it. Really slaying it. That single rifleman and that nobody else. Way to secure that choke point. You're a legend, rifleman. Look at him. He's dancing. Make me build a granary. I will build a granary right now. Combustion, that's not enough, buddy. That's not enough. What the hell? Oh, that's cool. Somehow I got a notification from myself. He's still gonna send knights. It's gonna take him like 30 turns to build those tanks. He got capped by barbarians. Here I come. Thank you. What the heck? So confused right now. You left the game, right? The Chinese player left the game and the CPU takes over or something? Is that what happened? That was a player. Oh, okay. It's holding it down. Why is this guy mad at me? What did I do to him?
Ebenstor. Look, Wagen's Raven.
Uh-oh. They're coming. The day of judgment is at hand. Where's that skeleton meme? Still waiting for an Aztec domination victory.
Ebenstode. Impf. Ober.
Dude, he's brought a fleet and everything. I need irrigation. That will stop him. I hope these archers win. Aw, man. There you go. How about that? That's it for me. I have been slain. Good game, man. I think I know what I did wrong. Mystery's Revenge. This ought to be weird. Let's go here. Looks like I peaked at 350 AD. Aztecs were cruising pretty much from the beginning.
Freaking Aztecs.
All right. So that's the end of that one. That's a 2 verse 2. I got smoked. No, that was not a 2 verse 2. That was a free-for-all. And I learned my lesson. Pick Arabs every time. Every time. For those watching on YouTube, I'll see you guys next video. And on Twitch, we're going to take a little break. Bio break, as they call it. And we'll be right back. We'll do a 2 verse 2 after this, and we'll have some fun. So we'll be right back, guys.